Hello there, this is Dango 1867. Hope you're all feeling alright today because I am Tiki D Boo. And on the screen before you is some Battlefield Hardline. I did manage to get a few games on the beta. Decided that it'd be nice to throw out a quick video showing you my opinions. And hopefully you'll give me some feedback on what you thought of it as well. So yeah, I managed to get a fair few games. I didn't play much other than Conquest because I'm pretty much a Battlefield noob and didn't really want to get into Uncharted territory. What do I like about it? Well, the maps are pretty good. I'm enjoying the fact that we've got different melee weapons like that. It was nice to pummel that guy's head with a hammer. Obviously, a lot of the other different types of game types are going to make it a bit more interesting from Battlefield 4 at the moment. The guns seem pretty well balanced. They seem to have sorted a lot of the things out that probably hindered the original Battlefield at launch. And to be honest, I did enjoy it. Hopefully, we'll see a bit more when it actually gets released. Am I going to get it? That's a big decision at the moment. To be honest, the fact that the last two Battlefields have probably not been great from the launch, even though I bought them both from the launch, and it has taken a good few months for them to get up to speed, I think I might leave it a couple of months. I'm not saying I won't ever buy it, but I don't think I'm going to get it on launch, and that's not because I don't like it and didn't enjoy the beta. That's purely because it always seems with Battlefield that the servers have issues early on, which makes it, for me, pretty boring. Though, to be honest, I have seen a bit of the campaign on this, and maybe I'll change my mind and just play the campaign early doors until they get the multiplayer sorted, because I'm honest, I think they'll sod up the servers pretty badly, like they always do, though. But I did enjoy the beta. I'm enjoying the different vehicles, the different guns, the fact it's a cops and robbers type thing with gangsters and you can get baseball bats. There's a lot of changes. Whether or not it needed to be a brand new game, I'm not sure. I think they probably could have done it to Battlefield 4, added it as a DLC that they charge separately to the other DLC. But we'll see. There might be a lot more content on there that we're not realizing. Hopefully it's going to be good. I'm always in for another good bit of first-person shooter action. And I think, obviously, I will get it at some point, so there will be some more content on my channel. So, obviously, guys, drop your opinions on it in the comments section. If you did play it or if you didn't play it, if you plan to buy it, what were your thoughts? And obviously, give me some feedback on how some of the other game modes played. Like I said, I didn't play much. I didn't really get a chance to. So I played mainly Conquest because, like I say, I'm pretty much the Battlefield noob still. But like I say, drop your opinions. Did you enjoy it? What did you like? And obviously, I'll obviously comment back to all you guys who obviously dropped there. There'll be more Battlefield content on the channel if you're liking that. Obviously, I haven't gone completely over to FIFA, even though there's a lot more FIFA on the actual channel at the moment. It's just a lot easier to make those videos because I'm playing a lot more FIFA. More first-person shooters to come. I'll catch you later.